It's no secret that chai is a super important part of our culture, and a soothing cup of tea can fix quite a few problems. And our skin is no exception. The right kind of tea can have the most amazing effects on the health of your skin, both inside and out. So here are the best ones to try out. Drinking green tea is known to speed up your metabolism and help you lose weight, but it's also full of antioxidants, so it's great to slow down aging too. When applied directly to the skin, it has anti-inflammatory properties and is an antibacterial as well. Try it out as an acne remedy by mixing some of the tea leaves with a spoonful of hot water and a little bit of aloe vera gel. It also moisturizes and balances the pH level of your skin without making it too oily, so it makes the perfect toner to spritz on. It gets even better. The caffeine in the green tea helps to reduce the puffiness under your eyes. So just soak a couple of tea bags in some hot water, allow them to cool in the fridge, and then apply them to your eyes for about 10 minutes to get rid of all of that puffiness, dark circles, and bags. Matcha is a more concentrated version of green tea, so it has even more benefits and is a staple in Japanese skincare and food. Unfortunately, it can be expensive, but if you can get your hands on it, try out this mask. Mix together 1 tablespoon of matcha powder, 1 teaspoon of honey, a pinch of cinnamon, and a little bit of hot water. Once it's cooled, apply it to your face and neck for 10 to 20 minutes and then rinse off for glowy, rejuvenated skin. The soothing properties of chamomile tea aren't just to relieve cramps and to help you sleep. This magical tea also helps brighten pigmentation, moisturizes, and calms any irritation too. You can make a super calming and hydrating face mask serum by soaking a compressed sheet mask in some chamomile tea with a little bit of honey. Leave it on your face for 15 to 20 minutes to soak in all the goodness. Did you know that hibiscus tea is a super fruity, tasty way to stay hydrated? Most people don't know about its amazing antioxidant properties either. It boosts your collagen production and gets rid of all those unwelcome fine lines and wrinkles, and even contains some natural alpha hydroxy acids. This makes it an amazing natural toner, especially if your skin is too sensitive to handle store-bought AHA skin products. The natural menthol in peppermint is a savior for anyone with oily skin. It also contains some salicylic acid, which helps to reduce acne. You can use it as a toner to fight greasy skin, and its cooling properties are great to soothe sunburns. Lavender isn't just a calming scent to fall asleep to. It's also great for fighting acne and acne scars. Mix some brewed lavender tea with some aloe vera gel and apply it to your face with a cotton pad as an anti-acne wash. You can also use lavender tea as a soothing steam during a DIY facial cleanup. So now you know how much a cup of tea can do for your skin and your body. Let us know which one you're gonna try out in the comments below. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.